If I need more. Yes, I will rest for together, she realizes they will never be together, that she will never be the young Mari.
Thank you.
local milkman, wondering if his wife, after 25 years of marriage, really loves him. So we asked her in the charming little duet, "Do you love me?"
Thank you. In Act One of Bizet's opera Carmen, we see Carmen, a gypsy, flirting with the boys in town who think she's the most attractive of all the girls. And Carmen knows she is. She sings the song Habanero, which is a frank warning that to love her is a dangerous business.
To his duty.
DeCesare and Scott Ferguson, we see Lady Courtney Cavendish torn between two lovers, one who is a planned love by her father, the other, a poor American who loves her for what she is. She is torn between breaking her father's decision or following her own heart. With that, she sings the aria, "He Holds Me Close."
Thank you.
then we will reach, we see Lady Courtney Cavendish and her best friend Rose daydreaming over the two Americans that they have fallen in love with. They know they shouldn't, but can't stop the heart.
I am very happy that there are young people is this music and these people that you heard tonight that bring light into the world and makes the sun shine brighter. And you people will come out in your physical self to applaud them, to give them love, to give them encouragement. This is what it's all about. I invite you to come away, which is a wonderful production with a combination of wonderful people who sing, who move, who act, who play. And I would love to see you there. But I am overjoyed that you're here tonight and that you support the efforts of all these young people. And it takes time to mature, to become a Pavarotti, to become a Mirella Freni. It takes time. It takes years. It takes lots of study. But what we have here is hope, speranza. We have the hope that these young people will continue on the path that they chose, that they will not be discouraged by the world, that they will go forward, that they will stick their chin up, maybe get it soft once in a while. But they know that they're loved, and they know that they're supported, and they are wonderful young talent. So I applaud all of them, and I especially applaud you. And if you are free on the 29th, you know I'll make my plug, that you should come to the Veterans Auditorium and join with us to give more encouragement to all the state that opera is alive, that Rhode Island has an opera company called the Bel Canto Opera, and that it has wonderful, talented people who are here to share with you with their wonderful gifts. Again, thank you for allowing me to speak tonight, and thank you for allowing me to come. And
because he thinks she is someone else. And the opera ends on a wholesome note of rejoicing by everyone.